has come, never man is gone, and the moon is beyond like we would see. Oh, I won't be afraid, no, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So every look of mine should tumble and fall. All the mountains should tumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. Since they left me out here all by myself, I'm going to take advantage of this time and get to know you a little bit. Now, first of all, I want to introduce this band to you, because these guys are absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. We're going to just go down the line and introduce them to you real quick, so you get to know them over here with a cool hat on while you roll. Give a big round of applause if it's a brand new choice, so come on. Danny Jones on the keys. We're gonna keep it moving on lead guitar. Give it up for Mr. Robert Durant. We call him Mama on lead guitar. Oh yeah. Smack dab in the middle. The time machine. Give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. He's the voice you hear on that classic Temptations recording of Silent Night, among others. Recently inducted into the Rhythm and Blues Hall of Fame.
All right.
I need you to put your hands together and give a big, big round of applause for the former first tenor and lead of the fabulous Temptations, Dr. Glenn Linneman. He's the recipient of the Bible. And he rocks. This is Glenn Linneman. Let's turn up. Let's take it. Give it up for Glenn Linneman. Oh, yeah. And the gentleman that was standing in the room, we like to say he wears many, many hats. You see, he's a very talented songwriter, record producer, theatrical producer, he finds a way to do it all. How he gets all those hats on that new head, I have no idea. Well, ladies and gentlemen, won't you please put your hands together for the boys and the former lead singer, the Fabulous Platters. Give it up, Mr. Joe Coleman.
But not least, the young man down on the far end. Oh yeah, we're gonna talk about it. I got it. Talk about you now. Actually, I'm gonna give you a little footnote of information you may or may not know. But we all started out in this industry together. Young kids, 15, 16 years old, going the same. We would sing anywhere. We'd have paid y'all to listen. Now look, y'all paying up, right? See what happens when you work hard? But these two, those two right there, them, him, and them, they were in diapers together. Not the same diaper. Not the same diaper. That would've been kind of messy, but yeah, I got drinks. That's all right, I got the mic right now. Huh? Yeah, they were in the crib together. New kids. Started out in church together. I met Joe Blunt when we were in junior high school. And he and I started singing together. And he got ready to go into the military, and he brought this gentleman to replace him. And you know, when I first met Joe Coleman, he didn't talk. So I'm trying to figure out, how he gonna sing? He never said nothing. And then, after I left, joined the Temptations, came back, he and I ran into each other in Vegas. That's how we sat and hooked back up. And I found out that he's written musicals and plays, and he's producing and writing songs and all over the country, and I'm like, when did that happen? But he is one of the most talented songwriters and singers. Come on. But I just want to say about them, I am fortunate and blessed to have had my two friends all these years. You know, in your lifetime, you may have three or four. You don't have a lot of friends. So these are my friends. I love them with all my heart.